Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Keep saying. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well...
Young sir, young miss, roll up a trot, Amy.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down?
The wonder of the world. He's big. He's bold. He's the amazing happy man.
Friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending
machine? Give me one of those.
With just a whisper. They're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Well, the Physician Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't...
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
my role model? Why, Lady Comstock, of course.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
They got any openings in the group?